The owner of the label, Jeff Quantins, he's the one who's making the decision to not release the record. He's had it since December 31st. Right. So if anyone out there wants to get in touch with him...
And look him up. Jeff Quantins at Prospect Park. Find a way to get to him and tell him you want to hear the record.
Yeah, and ask him why he's suing us, because we're not sure. When you find out, maybe let us know.
Right, it's Kerrang Radio. It's me, Johnny, doing backstage at Download 2017 with Jason and Jeremy from Five Finger Death Punch. How are you doing?
I'm doing good. You know, Jeremy's my best friend. We've been friends since 1994.
He always says that, but I disagree. I don't think we're best friends.
Well, thanks.
Have you known each other?
Hell of an
long?
Opener.
That long? Yeah, we've been in bands together forever.
Really?
Yep, and then...
And you haven't killed each other?
There's been a couple moments, but not bad. I mean, it's fine. You know, I came along and scooped Jason up when it was just time when we needed a guitar player.
He saved me.
I saved his life.
I call him the Coast Guard. Yeah. He threw me the line. I was drowning.
Yeah.
Last time I spoke to you was, I think, just before Got Your Six was about to be released or something like that. A lot's happened since then. There's been a few ups, a few downs. But things seem to be pretty good, actually, don't they? I mean... Like I was saying, you know, there's been a few exciting ups and downs, but are you good as a band? You are good as a band.
We're good right now.
Yeah?
Yeah, yeah. Everything is good right now. You want to take it from there, buddy?
Well, yeah, we have a new record. It's been done for several months, and we're tied up in a lawsuit with our label.
Okay, still?
Yeah. So we can't release it because we're being sued for some reason, which I don't even really understand why, but yeah. He's trying to jam us up so we can't leave the label.
Right.
But he's going to lose, and once we get that sorted out, the record will come out. And
well, I suppose at least it adds an extra bit of excitement to the album.
Yeah, well, I think at the end, maybe it helps the anticipation. We highly recommend that the owner of the label, Jeff Quantins, he's the one who's making the decision to not release the record. He's had it since December 31st.
Right.
So if anyone out there wants to get in touch with him...
And look him up. Jeff Quantins at Prospect Park. Find a way to get to him and tell him you want to hear the record.
Yeah, and ask him why he's suing us, because we're not sure. When you find out, maybe let us know.
Yeah.
Tell us about the record, though, because obviously we might hear it, we might not, you know. but has he got a name? Is it, you know, is it finished in that respect?
The name is... We have a name, but we can't tell you what it is.
Okay, yeah, it's one of those things.
I do like a bit of mystery.
Yeah. You like a bit of mystery, yeah.
all right, then. Well, yeah, so you're in some legal stuff, but you reckon you're going to get it sorted.
It will happen, yeah. We hope sooner than later. I would like the fans to hear. We've heard it 1,000 times. We're ready. Yeah.
It really doesn't affect us at all. I mean, we're touring now, making a lot of money, and we have no... There's no, I don't think that, I think
which
that,
band are you in?
Yeah. He's joking. But the thing is, if we're never going to stop working, we're workaholics and we have our fan base. And if that record has to sit with him for 5 years, it won't matter. We have a new label and we have a new deal. We'll continue to make records, with that label, and he can release that when he feels like it.
Yeah, yeah. That was going to be my next question. Yeah. Can you record for the new?
We will be. Yeah, we will be preparing all the time.
Because you do work hard. You do write a lot, don't you?
Yeah. Nobody can tell you that you can't record or can't write.
Yeah.
We're doing it anyway. We can afford to pay for it too.
You're back on the main stage a bit later. Last time I saw you was really, really good here. I think it was the time that Ivan got loads of kids on stage and nearly got in trouble.
Oh, yeah. He's known to get in trouble from time to time.
Yeah, well, I do love him. I do love him for, you know, for better or worse. But, you know, he keeps it interesting. Great front man. So, yeah, what are you going to do for us today? Just a bit of everything?
Oh, yeah.
Just slam us into the ground?
These songs off every record.
Yeah.
We've added a few.
Yep.
Are you allowed to play songs from the album that can't get released?
Yeah, of course.
We will. And we're planning on learning a good chunk of the record and playing it live almost as a bit of a...
Yeah.
You can't stop
that.
A bit
of an F,
you. You can't just stop that.
Yeah.
Here's a couple new songs. Well, if you'd like to buy the record,
They're your songs.
They're our songs, yeah.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. Well, just good luck, Five Finger Death Punch. I know you're going to do a good job on stage, because you always do, but, yeah, good luck. Have you got any special words to say about Download Festival? Because, look outside, it's not raining
it's
for
really,
once.
Isn't it a blessing? It's incredible. We've had such bad weather the last couple downloads, and this we always look forward to Download. This is the pinnacle of the outdoor festival. This is the height. This is the master festival.
And we've got some blue skies out there, so let's keep that up. But, yeah, thanks, guys. Thanks for chatting to me. And just keep going. Keep doing your thing.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.